Let's row. Get some altitude.
Jason's riding his Mustang.
Three airfields. This is going to be crazy. Because we're right in front of their base. All right, Andrew, you call him out.
Three bases, not three airfields.
Looks like we're playing with Mr. Politically Correct here today.
Cut the chatter, red one.
At least we have clouds for cover. Okay, I see a Luftwaffe.
Luftwaffe, lag three.
P-39 straight ahead. We gotta do something fast.
Go for the P-39, because the guys on the bottom, they're going to swarm us if we dive down there.
They might just pull up and swarm us anyway. All right, let's all hit the P-39.
Take a flag.
P-39 is running cover for the bomber that's up ahead.
You're right. I'm going to try to climb. Dude, what's that guy that just
flew
past us?
Behind.
Doesn't show his thing.
Oh, shit. He's right.
Just got clipped. We're coming after you guys. I just got my wing shot off.
Yeah, I just got clipped. I'm getting clipped again.
It's lag three. The lag three. Two lag threes.
Got one of them. Yeah, you're right. That was a bad strategy of mine.
God damn it, Andrew. Turn in your wings. I'm gonna get this law 5. Oh no, there's a lag 3 climb.
No! Oh, they're good.
Got a critical on him. But yeah, he's still out of flying.
Damn it!
The plane's in a spin. He did so many holes in my wing that I can't turn.
Get the flying height and not engage. They did just engage us.
Yeah, they were able to climb better than we. Oh, there's a guy on me.
They shouldn't have been able to do that. We were like 3 kilometers ahead above. Actually, wait, we were.
The guy I was after was dead. I'm running to Kurt. I'm in trouble. Okay, oh, God, he's right on me.
I see him.
I'm diving for speed.
You're still a few kilometers
ahead. I got last 9 seconds.
Whatever, I'm coming in. Turn. No, you're turning the wrong way.
No, I'm not. I'm right going head to head with you.
Oh, there's a different.
Get him off me, Kurt. He's shooting. Get him with this. Oh,
him.
He's still getting me.
I know. I'm coming around.
I'm turning. There's Corsairs on me, too.
Oh, you should have.
Oh, someone just messaged me.
Sweet Joe.
He got me. Oh, he just died, though. Joe's calling us for COH. I told him after this flight. So, Andrew, that tactic didn't work. And they're bombing us out of our base.
Super bad tactic, I'm sorry.
You got all your men, your squadron killed. And they're beating the shit out of our bases right now, too. In fact, I'm gonna try to get these bombers.
Fuck! Got one man kill.
Spitfire.
I don't know.
Andrew, there's a Spitfire coming
up.
Yeah,
after I know.
You.
I pissed him off. I tried to take him off.
I need help on these bombers. Try to get this Wellington.
Got a crit on him.
On my Spitfire?
Yeah, he's off you.
Oh, thank God.
How did I miss every one of those bullets? God damn it.
No, he's coming back on you,
God
shit.
God damn it, kill him! He's gonna rip me apart!
Why? Not, it's not
he's
a thing about you.
It is about me.
You got our whole squadron killed.
Dude, Kurt, now there's an arrow cobra on me. You need to do something about this.
Air cobra.
I could totally engage
him. Air cobra pulled off.
Oh, this motherfucker.
Mikoyan-Gurevich did like a ridiculous like little. Oh, I killed the Spitfire. He crashed.
Oh, I want to flip this whole table over. Oh my god.
Aircraft destroyed. I got the Mikoyan-Gurevich too. Awesome.
Yeah, I love being part of the team. It's great.
Take out his engines.
I want to play COH. Can we just keep playing this?
No, we can't, because Joe will have a meltdown. Yeah. No.
So what?
Besides, he said COH earlier, and it's just nobody was there.
So what?
I told him yes earlier.
Yeah, we told him we would go earlier.
Alright, Wellington's going down. I went for the safe kill.
Great. Now I have to delete the Skype. This,
we've been compromised. Go. Got him. Dead. Killed your pilot. Eat that sucker.
Oh, God. Where'd this fucking asshole come from?
The lag 3 just came and swooped and got
killed. Yeah, I saw that. See him. He did a boom and zoom.
Just came out of nowhere.
Andrew and I are going for him.
I'm going for this Yak 7 up in the sky.
I'm going for this lag 3, bitch. No one shoots it.
There's two lag 3s right here. There's another one, though. I got a hit on him.
He's on you now, Jason.
I got tons of speed, though. I got 8 Gs, 9 Gs.
I'm around behind him. I'm gonna turn with him.
I'll just
He's getting off you.
Oh, here's another one right here, and I'm on him. Oh, clipped him.
Oh, that was Andrew!
Sorry about that, dude.
Oh, what a surprise. Shit.
Got him, he's on fire. I got him.
Oh! Not before
I killed him, but someone's on me now.
This type thing.
Screwed up.
He's pulling off you. Oh, wait, no, he's not.
I'm pretty effed up. Someone kill him.
There's a couple other guys on him, too.
Okay, I'm coming. It's a typhoon.
Andrew's gonna steal my kill. After I crit him. He's off you, Jason.
Another one's hit me.
Yeah, you got two on you now.
I lost two wings. Okay, I'm out of this fight. It's all you guys. I'm just gonna try to glide and parachute.
My machine guns are out.
Oh, they're still trying to get me.
Gotta reload.
No!
We all died.
I just got killed too.
Andrew led us into the slaughter again.
I had nothing to do with that. Although stealing two kills did get me to the top of the list. I'm not even gonna lie, I stole those.
Oh, it did do that for you, fucker.
Mr. One of them was mine.
TBF. There's not any fighters around here.
Alright, we're in formation, guys. So we're going in as a pack.
The wolf pack. Alright, I see a MiG-3, a Typhoon. Oh god. There's a lot of them.
Depending on what kind of MiG that is, the Typhoon seems like a bigger deal.
Typhoon's on the bottom right, and there's no one by him.
There's an XP-38 on the left.
He bought that, so he's a chump. Oh, someone's shooting at me.
Yeah,
I didn't
the MiG-3.
See
go for him, the MiG-3.
I'm running from him. I'm gonna get the Typhoon. I'll be bait.
I'm covering you. There's an A6 coming after you. Hit him.
Somebody collided with the MiG, so he's out.
Boom, 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 boom.
I'm after the Typhoon again.
Oh, yeah.
Typhoon. We got a I-16 going for Kurt.
Ah, yeah, he's fucking me up. He's messing my world up.
Killed that Typhoon. Oh, there's a lag 3 trying to get me. I think I can get
him. Down. I lit that other lag 3 on fire, though.
There's no one on me. It's just me and this lag.
Oh, he's going down, it looks like. Awesome.
Are you kidding me? God damn it.
Oh, I got ahead of Andrew on that one.
I keep missing.
Awesome.
Dude, how did none of those bullets hit? Give me a break.
How did that guy get ahead of us?
Boom.
Oh,
now I'm in the lead. Well, just a few guys, though. Oh, God, I got a bunch on me. Jesus Christ.
Alright, we're coming.
I'm on fire. all I can do is try to take out this trip away for you guys. Got it. Oh, I can take out this IO too. Oh, we took out my engine and a wing. Super 6-4 going down.
Andrew, what are you doing way up there? Get in the fight!
What are you talking about?
You're like super high up.
It's called the boom and zoom. You go high and then you swoop down.
He doesn't know what that is, Andrew.
Critically hit you, bitch. You're going down.
Crap, they're fucking our base up.
Are you kidding me? I got one plane left.
Oh, I killed that guy, but he caught me too. Damn it.
Yak 7 going down. Boom!
Oh, yeah.
Didn't want to lose that plane. That aisle 4, right?
Ah, my wings are
God, well, you're by their base, dude. No wonder.
I had no choice. It's coming up on my 6. I have to turn.
Alright, Andrew, we're pretty clear. I'm gonna try to hit some ground targets, I guess.
Dude, we got their whole enemy force just killed Kurt. You're not gonna avenge that?
Nah, he went asking for it because he's by their base.
I'm just defending somebody. I have one plane left, too.
Oh, it's a medium tank, damn it. B6M, IL-2. Might have to go for this IL-2.
This is a fucking slugfest.
Yeah. It's like one for one.
Nobody's really going after, like, ground targets. Everybody's just duking it out in the skies.
Oh, he's shooting rockets at me. He got me with a rocket, I think. I barely got him. He's got huge holes in his wings, but he's...
Are you dead?
Yeah. He got me with a rocket, I think.
Kill us.
Put some holes in his wings, but he doesn't look that damaged. Oh, I got a kill assist, though. Damn, how did Andrew get 7 kills out of nowhere?
Just good, I guess. Shit. Make that 8.
Stealing more kills.
Yeah, he's just stealing everyone's kills.
Oh, fuck! Just good, I guess. I'm watching Kurt's screen.
Good, then you'll see me steal his kill.
Yeah, this guy's maneuvering like...
You got a Yakup coming on you, too. Oh, that tried
God, to this guy's fucking spinning and zipping like crazy. I can't get a shot.
You got a Yak on you, too. He's trying to save that guy. I'm trying to get there.
Boom!
Oh, my God.
What happened? He hit somebody or something. Yeah, I hit this.
There's another Yak, Kurt.
I see him. Ah, fuck you!
He's trying to get payback.
I'm turning around. Hit him.
I'm on him.
Hit him.
I'm on him.
Otherwise, I'm fucked. Somebody else is hitting him, too.
He's on fire. I got him on fire.
God. Oh, he's still trying to hit me. Oh, cunt. Ah, he's gonna get me.
No, he's not.
There's a hurricane.
He's
right
going
there.
Down. I've got another fire on him. Jesus. He's still going.
Yeah, he's still flying. He still wants to kill Kurt.
Yeah. Oh, I got one on me. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah,
he got away. I can't believe that. He put that fire out. He's still going.
What a dick.
I see this hurricane that got you, Jason.
That was the one that was killing you. Somehow he got me. His plane's not even fucked up. Well, I'm out of the fight. All I got left is a bomber.
No, it's not. It doesn't mean you're out of the fight. You're still in the fight.
All I got is a shitty bomber. I'm gonna go bomb their base.
I got a shitty machine guns right now. I'm gonna get myself blown out of the sky.
I'm gonna need an escort just to get to their base. Guess I could hit these ground targets on my way.
Cannons, please ring cage. My whole plane is like red right now. A crit.
Kurt, you got a guy behind you.
Yeah, I'm fucking dead, dude. Oh, that was my last plane.
This was a slugfest, it seems like you lost.
Yeah.
Hey Jason, what are you gonna do with this B-25?
On their base, that's all I can do. Try to catch up for us on points.
Better, cause,
what are you gonna,
still,
like, aim
I'm ahead
for
of you
base?
On. I'm trying to hit their, yeah, their bases, that's all I can do, dude.
Are you gonna do something?
Oh, I'm gonna have to unload these bombs to get this airfield. I'm gonna need an escort. Alright, we killed one base.
Didn't do anything.
Watch. My bombs are still dropping. But once they notice, they're gonna be pissed and come after me. I'm still reloading.
I thought you had a B-17.
B-25. I'm researching the B-17. Did that base blow up yet?
Yeah.
The bomb should hit. There it is.
There it goes.
Got it. Oh shit, that pissed them off. Alright, I'm turning. I'm gonna try to get this base really quick.
You should get the far one. It's like almost broken.
Oh yeah, I will. That'll catch us up.
Will it?
Hopefully.
The far one's like dead already.
I just don't want them.
You just need to drop like two or three bombs on
them. I don't want their fighters coming after me.
Do you got bombs?
Yeah.
There's an LA-5 coming up on your, like, 7 and 9 o'clock.
Shit, there's nothing I can do. I can
wait,
get this base.
Wait, no, he's actually chasing somebody else. You're good. Like, way down there. I just didn't see the other guy.
Alright, that base is going.
Nice.
Now I'll do one more pass and I can get their last one.
It's gonna save
while I'm reloading. It's gonna, it takes a full minute to reload this sucker.
Yeah.
See my bombs in the air.
To reload its magical bombs.
I think
put
I'm the only bomber in the game.
Put them right in the pickle barrel. Well, the game's depending on you. And
boom,
bombs.
I got it.
Nice.
That tied it at least.
You should fly out a little bit and then turn around while you wait for your shit to reload so you can get a good bomb run.
I am. Just trying to keep my altitude. And don't let them attack our airfield.
Oh. What are we supposed to do? Tell it to them, not us.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys are out of planes?
Yeah, we're dead.
Oh, shit.
You should get more
bases,
because I'm still ahead of you.
Oh, shit, he's coming for me. He's pissed. The Zero's coming at me.
Shoot back.
Try to turn around and gain some altitude.
Yeah, I don't see him.
He's coming.
He's
trying to.
Huh?
He's way at the bottom down by the base.
Are you still watching Jason's screen?
Yeah. And I'm recording there.
Oh, I damaged it. Some of my bombs missed because I overshot it.
Most of your bombs missed.
Yeah.
Great.
It's because I didn't go fly out far. Oh god, a yak's coming too.
Where?
Shit. They're down there, way below. Yakking them, LA-5. And all our guys are just hanging by our base instead of fighting them.
Well, you're really far away.
You actually have a friendly IL-5, like, behind you, 6 kilometers.
Alright, I'm turning around.
They're IL-4.
Yeah, that's right. You got a Guardian Angel.
That's a bomber, that's not even a fighter.
He's like, an IL-4 is like an attack fighter. Anti-tank.
Alright, I'm lined up, even though there's a yak after me.
I don't see this yak.
He's right below me. God, you got, it just doesn't show you the things on your screen, that's why. There's two of them below me.
Did you drop your bombs?
Yeah.
Bombs away.
It's gonna take a while to hit.
Oh, somebody else?
That was someone else.
Shit out of me. Hopefully your bombs will be able to...
Mine should be hitting any second now.
...deal the final blow.
They're trying to chase me. Boom, 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 boom. We won.
Oh, nice! We won from that?
Are you sure?
Or maybe they did. I don't know how...
I got kicked out. Right now. What happened?
It's playing this loser music.
Mission
failed. Damn it, mine were just dropping.
We were like head and head. How did they just kill us?